Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on The Witcher 3. We are going to be visiting Triss at her house.
Go.
See, on this playthrough, I'm going to stick with Yennefer. I'm going to stick with what I know. And then we'll do... I'm going to play through this again for fun on the lowest difficulty again, just to end up with Triss. Because I do like Triss as a character as well. I'm not a damn gigolo, so I'm not gonna... Everybody's seen that three-way ending, and that's just not how I would end the game, so I'm not gonna do that. So my three playthroughs will be two with Yennefer, one with Triss, and if I do another one, I'll probably do it with Triss again. But who knows? We gotta wait and see. I don't think I got a thing for a passage across this, but I could be wrong. I think all I have to do is swim, if I don't have one. But I don't think I got one. Now that I'm sitting here thinking about it, I don't even know how I got the other one I got.
Hey,
Shit.
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Cause King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Perfect. Just so happens I have a pass.
What? Let me see. Doesn't seem forged. You never know. Alright, move on.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, bitch.
Probably find him hanging from a branch in the woods soon.
I'm riding Roach.
Slow now.
Roach. Come on, Roach. Come on. Come on, you can do it, buddy. Everybody out of my way.
Wild hunt, take them all.
Alright. Wait. Want to make sure I get this. I just like to walk by him like that, just to make 1000% sure I got the checkpoint.
Whoa there, Roach.
Okay. Hopefully I can control Roach here.
Come through.
This is being held up by boats. That Slower. Would not work in real life. No way. This would not work like this in real life. The boats would either move, or this thing would sink. Can Roach not back up? That's just not part of Roach's repertoire. Can only go forward. Ah, Novigrad. It's nice to go to an actually big city, finally. We've been out here in the damn wilderness. Now we get to go to Novigrad. Should I try to do that thing for that sword, the thing that says it requires level 24? I'm like level 6. And that would go well. How close am I to level 7? 60%. Not bad. Not bad. There's a lot in Novigrad, I think. I don't even remember. See, my shades of my Let's Play, you know, it took like, I don't know, 30 or 40 hours to complete that thing. I'm having a hard time in my mind distinguishing what was main quest from side quest. Paths tend to be narrow and obstacles numerous for this. Maximum movement speed in this location is limited. That's fine. That chick- Holy shit! She doesn't have arms! She doesn't have a chest! What the- She doesn't have legs! What the hell is this? This is some Illuminati bullshit. I'm confused, what the hell was that? No. I need to go to the main town square. This isn't it. Not really sure where the main town square is in relationship to where I am right now. I don't know, but there's a salesman somewhere. Ah, here it is! Here is the main town square. Are they burning people? Is that what first? Yeah, we gotta watch these people get burned! And lit on fire.
Giddy up.
Why did he just say giddy up? Geralt, you're on drugs. You just got off the horse before we went to this black screen.
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you by the others of your species.
None! I wanted only to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please!
Gosh, look! A Doppler!
They burn fast. I don't think if you put someone on a stake and you light them on fire, like the pole they're on, I don't think they burn that quickly. They burn in like 2 seconds. Alright. This is the dude that can convert that old money or old world money or whatever you want to call it to crowns. Florins and orins and
Well.
Yes.
How can I...
Thanks for... I'd like to
convert
some
coin
I'd
like
currency.
To convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find...
Okay, homie. How much did you give
me? What a freak.
255 crowns, that's it? Whatever.
How can I...
See, I don't get it. If
time.
I ask for a loan, does he actually give me a loan? Like... here's my homie the armor. Come on, have some good stuff, bro. Have some good stuff.
Show me what...
Good stuff, homie. Have some good stuff. He's got a sword. It's a friggin' steel sword. That's cheap. I might as well upgrade for that price. Plus 22. That's a lot for... not very high. 6, this requires a little 8. It's like $200 for that. Let's go ahead and pick that up. Okay, let me go ahead and sell my diamond dust to him. Along with that. Oh, he's got a lot of money. Okay.
So long.
Let me go ahead and equip what I just bought. I need silver sword, dude. I've been finding these steel swords, and my silver sword is the one you use the most, and it's some ass cheeks. It's some straight dookie. I needed some new gloves. The gauntlets I had on were some ass.
Top notch.
Were some ass. You don't have top notch. You had one sword. You still only have one sword. What the hell are you talking about? $35. It's not bad. 12. That's bad. Almost just want to sell these. I'm not going to ruin anything yet. Rune. Rune
so
stuff?
Long.
Is that how you'd say it? I'm not going to rune stuff. Okay. We've got herbalists. We've got people trading. We got merchants. I guess I'll look at the merchants' wares here quick. It would let me talk to him. What the hell?
Any needs, master?
What the fuck? There we go.
Welcome. Well.
Yeah.
What have you got there?
Got $3,000. That's what I got here. He doesn't have anything that I want. What the hell is this? Torn out page. Chort decoction. Chorts are those things that spawn now when you try to do that exploit with the cows. There's literally like your shop sucks a mess, so bro. Your shop is some straight bukkake.
It can't be. White yellow left. Eyes. Slash.
Let's see here. Fist fights. Alright, let us go find Triss. We're almost to her house. Oh no, we're almost to the... Okay, I know what this is. Yeah, we got these two idiots looting. Thugs. Yeah, thugs.
Hey! Sod off! We're looting here!
Want you gone by the time I count to three. One.
Hear that?
Two.
Ooh, looky! Thinks he can scare us off.
Three.
Die, fool! Oh shit! Once again, I was looking at something and then I get... Oh, damn!
Me. Leave it to me!
Dude, this dude's level 11! What the hell is this?
Well, come on!
What the...
Shit!
Everybody calm down. What the hell, dude? Okay, I need to stop looking away when I knew that was coming. I don't know why I... They're level 11, though. Jesus, dude. I hate these two-on-one fist fights. They suck ass. They are some legit ass cheeks. Like, I ain't even mad, but this is some legit ass cheeks, dude. Alright, can we load back in? Like, the fact that it takes this long to load, it makes no sense. It makes zero flipping sense. Alright, game. I'd like to play. I like to get back out here and get my face caved in by these two idiots. Come on. Come on. Cave my face in. It's about that time to get my ass kicked. What if this is all you... What if I just never talked and this is all you heard me doing? What if that was my life com, just smacking my... sticks around and slamming the button super hard. I wonder how annoying that was in the recording, me just slapping my sticks around and... Okay, we gonna load in here? What the... Whatever. Okay, this isn't that far back. I'm gonna see if I just say, let's talk. I'm level freaking 6. Wants you to be level 11. It wants you to be like near level 11. That's it. That's a joke. It's a freaking joke, dude. It's a freaking joke. It's a freaking joke, man.
Hey, sod off. We're looting here.
Let's talk.
Not here for the loot. Interested in the sorceress who lived here.
And we're supposed to believe that?
Yeah.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Someone's got to know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities.
You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief, follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple God!
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offence? This is some sorceress bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad. You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
I haven't done anything wrong.
But you will. Sooner or later, your sort always causes trouble. And this city's mine to protect. Mine. And the Eternal Fires. Nothing I can do to you now. But just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake is inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
Alright. Look for thieves in the main square and carefully follow them or talk with beggars. I know where to go. I know. Hey, luckily I know what to do already. Let's see here. Just gonna loot her stuff. Well, hot damn!
Herbs? Roots? Just turned to healing?
Well, Triss ain't coming back here, so I might as well loot her stuff. Wait, I didn't loot this? Okay, let's head upstairs. Iron ore. But I still have time to decide if I want to end up with Triss or Yennefer. Might end up with Triss. Who knows? Who knows, homies? She's got a big-ass house. Why is it one
of Triss's? Never knew her to drop them on the floor.
Okay, hold on. I'll examine that second. Bread. Blueberries. Casket.
The Rose of Remembrance. all dried up.
All right, let's go find Triss. I know which guy I want to talk to. Know exactly who I need to talk to. Oh shit. Just this.
Oh, deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
Alright, I don't need to look for thieves. I know what beggar I need to talk to. Just need to find him. I think he's over here. Roach, what are you doing? Damn it, it won't let me talk to him. Time to meditate. Meditation. Speaking of that, wonder if a new Pokemon game's been announced yet for November. They always have a new one come out in November. I haven't been keeping up with it, but...
You lame?
No chance. Both legs in perfect order. And me arms, look, like a windmill's wings. There. See me waving them? Looky here. Just look. In my mind, thorough addled.
I gotta find the place they call the Putrid Grove.
I know it, but won't say.
Why not?
Not allowed to say. I would tell you, though, if you didn't push, weren't so insistent. If you like, come again. Might tell you then.
Guess your mind truly is addled.
Didn't I say so?
Okay, so all I gotta do is re-talk to him, right?
Eternal fire protects us.
What the hell, game? Let me... Oh my god, I hate this game. There we go.
Oh, it's you again. Another chat, same as the first. My mind's thorough addled, but the rest of me's fit as a fiddle.
So, like I said, I'm looking for the Putrid Grove.
Second time round, your wish is my command. It's that-a-way. There.
That-a-way? Meaning where?
In Lace Halls. There's this alley, past a gate. Not at all putrid and not a grove. Fools call it that, but I know better.
And anyone can go there?
Of course. Unless he forgets to say, the old sow's farrowed piglets might not let you in then, but that's easy enough to say. Listen. The old sow's farrowed piglets. See?
Thanks for your help.
The old sow's farrows.
I was a war veteran.
What kind of a thing is that to get in somewhere? It's like the shittiest club NA. Okay, I guess this will work as the way it's going. Fish market. Kinda I'm trying to figure out. Dude, no, he does have head. I was like, dude, we're not even loading heads now. We've given up on that. We've given up on loading heads, Witcher. I get the scenery, but heads? Come on now. We had a late. We had a chick without a body. She was just it was pretty much a head and a vagina, and that was about it. And her boots. That was it.
Open up.
Who are you and what do you want?
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes. Pair of swords. Mutated killer, methinks.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
Heard right. Know the password, get him free. Don't know it. Gotta contribute to the grave's upkeep.
Old sows, farrowed piglets.
Ah. Welcome to the grove, brother.
We're in! Okay. tell me what I'm supposed to do. Meet with the King of Beggars. And there's Triss. I found her. I can't wait to play The Witcher 2. I want to play Fallout 3 first, but once I get done with that, it's going to be Witcher 2 time.
Made something clear, Sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my men will manage just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the Temple Guard. Who do I spy?
Geralt?
Hey, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you'd managed to find me, Witcher.
Your spies tell you I was looking for the Putrid Grove?
My skull would be a home for bottom-feeding riverfish if I didn't keep an ear to the ground. And please, Putrid Grove, ugly name for our cozy little hideout, wouldn't you say?
So what would you call this dive?
Dunno. The Garden of Liberty, maybe?
For a man who shakes down beggars and thieves for tribute, you're quite the romantic.
You say tribute, I say taxes. You say thieves, I say hard-working street clerks. See, Witcher, I've got plans, big plans, far-reaching plans to reshape this city head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the City Council?
City Council is a puppet troop with the hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called free city of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that can happen, we got to rid it of superstition, farting around about the hallowed essence of the eternal fire. Nonsense for kiddies.
Apparently not. Cheering crowd at the execution. Mostly adults.
Any crowd of rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. But one day, folk will understand the eternal fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove, but it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This here's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city, because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah, mine. And my friends. But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. Because I can see, well, you clearly need it.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along. What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Marigold would be working for a Novigrad criminal, I'd never have believed it.
6 months ago, Triss Marigold parted with someone very dear to her and had to start anew. Hasn't turned out like I imagined. Come on. Let me...
Madam Sorceress. Beautiful as ever. Damn shame to part.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon. I take it you're in Novigrad on important business.
Important doesn't do it justice. I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Her? Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything I can, of course. course. Who might know more?
Hey, are we done talking? I guess we're done talking.
Not good.
I felt like that cut off weird. The conversation really wasn't over. But I think the game was like, oh, we're putting a kibosh to that. Yes! Beer! Hold on, I'm not ready. I wanna see beer. Beer. Come on, give me beer. Okay, I'll take food. Oh yeah, beer. Yeah. Oh shit, we can loot this stuff. Beer. Beer. Raw meat. Oh shit, I can't get inside the house. No! Hell.
Hello, Klug. Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes. Somewhat with difficulties, you might say. I was walking along the canal with a sack full of goodies for you. Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for one of your long stories.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse, I did. I'm afraid I had no choice. I dropped the sack in the water. I had to! When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believed me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then dive for my goods into that ice-cold filth?
I can do that. Where'd you toss the package?
Near the crane. Second bridge in from the harbor.
I didn't expect such devotion.
Wanted to freshen up anyway. Let's go.
Stop. Hear that? They've come for us.
The fool didn't break until I began to prick his heels. Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks. Nothing. Turned out, he was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
We were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug.
I'm stealing from you, Klug. Aw, yeah. Beer, yes. I need that alcohol.
We were lucky this time, but...
Yeah.
You'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
I wanna loot a bear hide. Oh, this dude's house is just for the looting. Freaking buck. And one egg, really. Hold on, where is it? There it is. Not what
well.
I wanted, but
well.
It'll work. Frickin' ladle. Oh yeah. Hold on. Up here, what's he? Oh, he's got stuff up here. The loot is real. Yes. Those loggers, though. I'll take water, too. Water all day, every day. Oh yeah. Shitty sword, but I can sell it. Come on, let me loot it. There we go. A freaking butter knife. A freaking... Who puts a butter knife in a chest? What kind of dope does that? Freaking water. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's go down to the sewers. Oh shit, I didn't loot this. Nice. This powder. Alright, Triss. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna end the episode right here. We will pick it up in the next episode with me helping Triss get her package back. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.